Hi, welcome to PiSignage. My name is Rajat and I look at all things design and product here at PiSignage. In today's video, we're going to cover how to turn your Android TV into a PiSignage player. You'll need two things over here. You'll need a laptop and a TV running Android TV. This could be either through a device like a Chromecast or it could be inbuilt into the TV. Just make sure that the version of Android that the TV is running is above 9.0. With that being said, let's get started over here. What you want to do is go to your Android TV. Over here, you can see that we have it running via the Chromecast. I'm just going to slide on over to apps. And within apps, you're going to find the search bar. Over here, you just want to type in PiSignage. So I'm just going to go ahead and do that. Once you're done typing it in, I'm just going to hit search. And that should give me PiSignage Player 2.0. So once you see the familiar PiSignage logo, I'm just going to click on that and click on install. It's been a minute and we're done installing the PiSignage app onto our Android TV. So I'm just going to go over here and open the app. Now that we have opened the app, we should soon see a familiar screen where we have the player ID along with a few status connections. We can now move on to registering this player. Simply go to PiSignage.com and sign in. If you don't have an account, you can sign up for free with just your email ID. You get two free players with every account. So I'm going to sign in, click on players, which should show me a screen like this. We have Demo TV, which was the Raspberry Pi that we had registered in a previous video. I'm just going to click on register a player and type in the player ID as shown on the screen right here. So I'm going to just type that in. You can name the player. I'm just going to call this Android TV. And you can put in a location. I'm just going to put in Bengaluru and click on register. We now see that the Android TV has been registered and it shows the status as online but no playlist playing. This is going to be an easy fix. We're just going to go to groups, click on default, and over here we can see that both Demo TV and Android TV are a part of the default group. I'm just going to change the default playlist to my first playlist, which is the playlist I had previously created with a few assets, and I'm going to click on deploy. This should now download and run our playlist on the Android TV. With that, you can now use an Android TV like any of the other PiSignage screens. This does bring us to the end of the video, and we do hope that this was helpful. If you have any questions, feel free to drop them in the comment section below. And with that, thank you so much for watching, and see you next time.